In breaking news, Chrissie Davis was released from custody this morning following a controversial insanity plea. Chrissie will not be held responsible for the brutal murder of her husband, Ram Davis, that shocked the tight-knit community of Beverly Drive less than a year ago.
Hi, Allie.
Hi, Chrissie. Welcome home.
I've started a new business venture. Diet bars.
I didn't know you could cook.
Well, I had to find something to occupy my time since I had no visitors.
What is she even doing here?
I don't know. She's like peddling these stupid diet bars.
You can't be serious.
Are you gonna eat that?
Whatever. Forget that.
Anyway,
get back to what we were doing.
Oh, hi, honey. You're home early.
What's that?
It was the last time, I swear.
Divvy them up amongst the ladies. I am so excited to hear all of your reactions to them.
Oh, girl, you know you're gonna be sleeping alone.
Why is this happening?
This is absurd!
You were so good to me.
I got you.
Goodbye, baby. Goodbye.